Morning, police are looking for answers after a deadly shooting last night on Detroit's west side. It happened just outside of a home on Bentler near 8 Mile in Southfield, where witnesses heard gunshots. A 23-year-old man was found inside a car with multiple gunshot wounds. He was taken to the hospital, where he was pronounced dead.